boat. You won't forget, huh? Do I ever forget? I'm the anxious type. I need reassurance, okay?
Okay, okay.
Have the second button sewn back on and don't crease the sleeves, just roll them.
Right.
I want to look sharp when I get back Saturday night. You think you can scout up something by then?
Now there's a vote of confidence.
I've been through that whole plan. Now where you are, it's teeming. Not like where I am, hidden away in advanced research and development. So what are our chances, Tiger?
Well, there's some live ones in sub-assembly, and pre-planning looks pretty promising.
Stick to sub-assembly. Pre-planning types are too intellectual.
Getting so that I'm afraid to ask, but you're not Sandy Mason, are you?
Bob Keel.
Todd Stiles.
I know.
I've been supposed to report to Mr. Mason for a week, but every time I go by the lab, there's a big secret sign on the door.
Ever race in Division 4?
No. Stock hydros, runabouts, no modified jobs, and that's been about 3 years.
Any marathons?
Oh, sorry.
Well, Sandy will teach you.
I'm beginning to doubt that there really is a Sandy.
First Ranger on the left.
Site 6. It came to me that the volcanic rock below was no more desolate than the man who sat across from me. And it came to me, too, that whoever fights the future has a mortal enemy, a faceless enemy, because the future has no being of its own. It steals its being from each man, and once it's tricked him of his secrets, it appears outside him, waiting, the predator he must meet.
Stiles?
George Mills.
Hiya, Todd.
Hi.
Just throw your stuff there in the back and climb up.
Oh, thanks.
Everything get here?
About an hour ago.
Fence in the roof. They have anything particular to say?
Just keep out. They wouldn't even let me help unload the gear.
Everything inside the shop?
Yeah, and they're outside. Four on and four off. Even Mata Hari or Rin Tin Tin couldn't get in there.
And how's the outsider situation?
Same as usual. A couple of midweek fishermen, Honeymoon couple down at Thompson Bay, nothing to worry about.
Worry about him. I like it better that way.
Ready to go to work?
One thing about working for Sandy Mason, you don't get a chance to worry in advance. There's no warning system. O'Connell, Rat.
Relax, this is an easy run. He's not ringing out anything today but you. He's gonna see how you read the river, that's all.
Read the river?
Yeah, this is all the Colorado here, backed up behind the Parker Dam. Covers some cottonwood trees and a few volcanic hills which have since become reefs. Sandy needs a new track for testing, a longer run than we've been using. At least 10 miles where he can flat get with it once he decides to open her up. So, you read the river.
And he reads me.
Half-throttle, clear?
Yes, sir.
Give me a straight run at half-throttle and the tightest turn you can make. And watch out for the top of the trees. They're drowning. All right, get your jacket on. Now, you run this boat back to that.
You just gonna leave them there?
You run them back at half throttle. You don't stop, you don't turn, and you don't pick anybody up. Clear? And when you get there, you turn us over to 5Q. Tell them to send out one of our regular boats to pick us up. Not this one. You and I, Stiles. We'll have a little talk when I get back on the shore.